Today is National Peace Officers Memorial Day. City leaders in Aurora are honoring recently fallen officers. In January of 2022, Officer Brian Shields and Sergeant Kenneth Thurman died from COVID-19. They were both 51 years old. Several Aurora police officers gathered to lay a wreath in honor of the department's fallen members.